Are you having trouble playing status videos on WhatsApp? In this video, I'll guide you through several easy steps to troubleshoot and fix this issue so you can enjoy those videos again. Let's get started. This problem might be caused by network issues. Before you follow anything, you need to check some advanced settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Developer Options. Make sure to turn on the developer option on your device. Scroll down, find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Turn it on, scroll down a little, enable always mobile data on. Now restart your Android mobile and open WhatsApp to see if this issue is fixed. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Ensure you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi or mobile network. To do this, open a browser on your phone. Search anything to verify your internet is working. If the connection is slow or unstable, try switching between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if that works or not. Solution 2. Clear app cache. To enable this, long press on the WhatsApp icon, tap the I button for app info, then go to storage. Tap on clear cache. Get one step back. Tap on force stop button at the bottom right corner. Restart the app to see if the problem is solved. Solution 3. Check app permissions. Sometimes the app might not have the necessary permissions to access the media files, which can affect video playback. Go to your phone settings, select apps, find and tap on WhatsApp, select permissions, make sure that storage is enabled. This permission allows WhatsApp to access videos stored on your device. Restart WhatsApp and try playing the status video again. Solution 4. Reduce media upload quality. Open WhatsApp, tap on the three-dot icon on the top right corner, go to settings, tap on the storage and data, and then tap on media upload quality. Change the preferences to standard quality if the HD option is selected. Solution 5. Update WhatsApp. Go to Play Store, search WhatsApp, tap on it. Tap on the update button if there are any available to download. And that's it for today. Hopefully, one of these solutions helps you fix the issue with WhatsApp status videos not playing. If you found the video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more handy tips and tricks. And I'll see you next time.